Photographing.
Okay, what in particular are you photographing, mate?
Just anything from public area.
Yeah, no, I get that.
Yeah.
I'm just, like I say, you've just spoke to a couple of my bombs, that's all, you've just come out and said, what's going on, sir? So I said, I don't know, I'll come and find out.
Yeah, just photographing.
Okay. Are you photographing? So a couple of them are suggesting you followed the police cars in with your camera. You sort of...
Why do they have a problem with that? Why do they have a problem with that?
We don't have a problem with it, I'm just trying to find out why it is that you're doing
okay.
It, mate. Right, and what platforms you're going to be using on stuff like that. Bear in mind what's happened over the weekend. Do you know what I mean? Everyone gets dead twitchy, don't they? So all I'm doing, mate, I'm just trying to find out exactly what it is that you're doing, and that's all it is.
Okay.
Have you been filming with police cars coming in and out of the police station? Is there anything that you might put somewhere that might cause us some issues? That's what I'm asking. I'm asking you to give due consideration for what you're doing and the safety of my police officers and the people that are inside that building.
I'm feeling like you're making me account for a lawful activity, which I'm not going to do.
What I'm trying to do, mate, is just trying to find out that you're not putting stuff somewhere that perhaps it could be used in for nefarious reasons or anything like that. That's all it is.
Okay.
I've got no problem with you setting up, photographing anything you want. I've got no issue with that at all. But potentially when it starts, or when it could potentially impact on the people that are in that building and the people that are in the police cars coming to and fro, then that's my issue then. So,
well, I'm just going to carry on photographing.
Yeah, I've got no problem with that.
Okay.
Just watch what you do with the police cars, that's all.
Okay.
And the people that are driving them, just give due consideration. Mate, you might publish these on a website, loads of people look out for photography reasons, general interest reasons.
Yeah.
It might also be posted on a website where people are actually, I know that person who is Bobby, I know where they live.
Yeah.
See what I mean?
Yeah, I do, but I think if it was a real concern, they would have made it illegal, wouldn't they?
Well, no,
I mean, the government don't think it's a real concern,
no,
do
what
they?
I'm suggesting is what you are doing, interlegal at all, not a problem at all.
Okay.
Take photographs of police officers driving in and out. I just ask you to give a bit of consideration in relation to what it is that you're actually doing.
Yeah. You wouldn't want preferential treatment, though, for the police station, would you? I mean, it's not exempt from photography, and neither are the people coming in and out of it.
Not at all.
So
I'm just asking you to give due consideration for the safety of the people that work in the building and that are driving the police cars when they're not driving police cars, if that makes sense to you. Because normally, if we've got somebody like the Sentinel or something like that taking photographs, they'll ask us if they want us to blur the faces of the people that are driving the police cars or the people that are about the station.
Yeah.
That's normally a general consideration that's given by general members of the press and stuff like that.
Yeah.
And again, you might not be a member of the press, okay? So you probably wouldn't ask that question. So all I'm saying is just give due consideration for the people that are in and out the building. That's all, mate.
I'm going to carry on photographing.
Yeah, I've got no problem with that.
So where does that leave me then, if you don't want me to photograph them, but I am?
I'm not asking you not to photograph them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just asking you to give due consideration for the people that are driving the vehicles.
Okay.
Yeah? Photograph the cars. The cars belong to the public, if anything. Do you know what I mean? That's why we tend not to block number plates out and stuff like that. If you're looking for a police car, take a photograph of a police car.
Yeah.
The person that's driving the police car, when they're not in the uniform, is just like any other member of the public. Yeah? Have you ever heard of a website called RedTube? Right.
Oh, is that the porn one?
No.
There is one called RedTube, though, isn't it, which is porn? That's not the one.
There's RedTube. There's something called PigWatch as well.
Oh, right. I don't know that.
Yeah, people put photographs on.
Yeah.
Do you know who this person is? Do you know where they live?
No, I haven't seen that.
That's what
I won't be doing that.
That's what I'm getting at.
I won't be going on PigWatch or...
Yeah.
Red Tube.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
Can you ask about
being
filmed?
Sure, yeah. And obviously, the other thing you've got to give consideration is people walking past on their chairs and all that sort of business.
Yeah.
All right.
I won't cause an obstruction.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Yeah? Yeah?
I saw your hand earlier.
Sorry?
I found the police station earlier.
Okay.
Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Yeah, just wondering what you were doing. Obviously,
photographing.
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 What?
Whatever I want to.
Okay.
Unless you think the police station's exempt.
No, there's obviously two police stations in one day I've seen you.
Oh, that's a bit strange, isn't it?
Yeah.
Unless I'm really into police stations.
Okay. Just wondering what the graph was like.
Okay.
Are you from the press or?
No.
No? No. You're is it yourself? You're
just me on my own.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Are you local? Are you?
What's your name, please?
PC Salt.
What's your number?
5503.
Okay, what's your, please?
24186.
Name?
Wareham.
Okay, you had to think then, didn't you?
I did,
yeah. Okay. Yeah, just photographing.
What's your name, mate?
I don't need to give that, do I?
Okay. I was wondering why, obviously, you were filming outside of a police station. Well, two police stations in one day.
Well, I didn't know there was a limit. There's no limit, is there?
No, there's no limit. I just thought it was a bit strange that you were outside Hanley this morning, and then now you're outside Longton.
If I was just outside Hanley, they'd say it was strange, though.
No, we thought you were a reporter for Crown Court and then thought the day was Sunday.
No, it doesn't matter wherever I go, it's always strange. Wherever you go, it's strange.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, right, okay.
Yeah.
Is that just your...
No, it's virtually every photographer that goes out and does street photography. It's strange. It's strange that you're doing here. You're obviously a terrorist in this day and age, the current climate. Look what happened yesterday in New Zealand. It's all that, so...
Okay. No.
Okay, but it's okay to wonder.
Yeah.
It's not against the law to wonder, is it?
I took something over Hanley, so that's it. There's no problem at all. Yeah.
Take care.